Hi there. Looking for steps to manually compact PSD files to eliminate the deleted item space in Microsoft Office Outlook 2007 on your Windows XP-based PC? Well, I'm here to help you do just that. At iYogi, we try and help the computer users in getting their tech queries resolved. If you did not know, you can delete the unnecessary items from the various .psd files to conserve space on your hard disk. Also, you can then compact the files to make them smaller. So here's how you can manually compact PSD files for eliminating the deleted item space in Outlook 2007 on your computer. Follow me. Open Outlook. On the File menu, click Data File Management. Click to select your personal folder and then click Settings. On the General tab, click Compact Now. Click OK and then click Close. So, you see, with these steps, you can manually compact PSD files for eliminating the deleted item space in Outlook 2007 on your Windows XP-based PC without much hassle. Don't you just love technology? At iYogi, we're on standby to help you get more out of your PC, along with its related software and programs. If you have questions on antivirus, security, protection, or on how to work your other devices with your PC, such as syncing your printer, MP3 player, camera, or router, etc., just give us a call. We'd be delighted to help. Go ahead, have fun with your PC. Good karma.